He just strikes me as someone who has integrated God into his total life. Having met Bob in that capacity, I, without hesitation, asked him to be the worship leader at our New Year's Eve service. And he just has the most gentle spirit of the Lord in him. And he just conveys that to people in his music, in his prayer. And it was just a privilege to work with him and to bring the Lord to others on such a special night of the year.